5 days before Will took his life, he was at the doctor. And the doctor said, I just don't think he's getting enough sleep at night.
One of the problems with sleep deprivation as well is feeling lonely and feeling isolated.